In this video, we will show you how to remove the completed activities from your to-do list in SuperOffice. Start by opening your diary and click on the Activities tab at the bottom of your screen. This is your to-do list. Here you see all your future tasks as well as the ones that are overdue. To remove an activity or a meeting from your to-do list, you can mark it as completed by checking the box on the left of your activity. All marked activities will be removed from your activity list the next day. However, if you want the completed activities to be removed immediately after you complete them, you can change this in your default settings. To do this, go to your personal settings at the top of the screen. Choose Preferences from the drop-down menu. A dialog box will appear. Go to the bottom of the list on the left-hand side to where it says Visual Effects. Inside the Visual Effects menu, change the settings for Remove Completed Activities from No to Yes, then click Save. Now all completed activities will be removed from your to-do list immediately. We have now shown you how you can remove the completed activities from your to-do list. For more information on how to improve your productivity with SuperOffice CRM, please visit our community website.